Hey y'all, it's Armani Bristol. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome back. If you're not, I hope you're doing well. Welcome back to my channel, my lovely family, Bristol Kartel. So, this vlog, this is a pre-recording before I go back and edit the vlog. This is a winery vineyard blog for Virgo season. At the beginning of Virgo season, I had a Beyonce concert vlog and some other vlogs that I needed to upload. However, my computer, per usual, wants to cause an issue when it comes to editing. So with that being said, I need a new laptop in order to keep pushing out content for y'all. So while I work on that, I'm just gonna have to edit on my phone or my iPad, and hopefully this quality will be decent, because the last vlog, y'all, I know that content wasn't bad, but the clarity was irking my soul. I'm not gonna lie, the clarity was irking my soul. As a nerd that did the research for her laptop, picked out the RAM, the gigabytes, the storage, all that, I'm highly irritated. And my stuff be lagging when I be trying to load, and it doesn't have enough storage space, so I have to use an external hard drive. Anyway, I'm not gonna get into the tech of it, but this is a vlog. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. Let's get into it. First of all, let's get into it. She snapped. Okay. Fucking snap. Look at this. Fucking snap. Alright. Fucking snapped. Fucking snap. Do you see that? These peasants better not talk to me.
About a Mini Cooper, I was like, it has to fit Zoe in it. I was like, I mean,
and then his Mustang, technically, you can get in the back,
half in the back seat. Yeah,
I got that last one. Listen, you know, we was over there yesterday, right?
I wanted to come so bad.
So, I bought a bottle of Purple Rain,
yeah.
And Pooh and her friends that are here, her best friends are here. So they came, and so because it's my birthday, you brought me a bottle of Douce. Is that how you say it? No, say Douce.
Douce. You say it right.
So, and then they brought a bottle of Hennessy. Well, you know, that's brown. They all drink white. So they decided to go to the liquor store. After we done drunk the bottle of Douce, doing shots, and drunk all of Jalen's, LeBron. So yeah, so now we and then me and Tanya, which is Kwame's girlfriend, drank the whole bottle of Purple Rain between us two. So now I'm drunk as fuck. And they go to the liquor store.
I want to go so bad. I said, I just didn't want to be in somebody's personal.
Y'all look so pretty.
Which is about 10-15 minutes from here on Hampton Road. He's got about 31 acres there. all of our grapes that are in our wine aroma.
For you. I do that 3-4 times again. I testify for you. I'm so that like you, that bitch I do with all of them around. You scared to do? I'm not. Long as you chosen that way for me, I ain't got it. I've been scheming, doing, hide your bodies. Long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't want nobody's body like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can't just snooze and miss the moment. You just too important. Nobody do body like you do. You do. In the top top ride with you, I feel like Scarface. If that white bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Let's take this argument back up to my place. Sex remind you.
I'm excited. I just got excited.
I got
it. Wow.
That's a big ass chicken
breast.
I need to order it.
Where
she go?
Y'all, I'm feeling it. This is my third glass.
You got that too? No, you got the salad.
It's my third glass.
I couldn't even get the big salad.
Yeah. I don't know. I might have to get that to go.
I'm not violent on your day one. We had shit, yeah. It was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Last habits take a hold when you're not it. Ain't a home when you're not it. But the groom when you're not it. I'm saying I can lose when I'm with you. How can I snooze and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody do body like you do. I can lose when I'm with you.
Thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share if y'all like this video. And make sure y'all share so we can grow the channel. Make sure y'all just tell y'all friends, check out my friend, check out my girl page, you know, become a part of the Bristol Kartel, subscribe and stuff like that. Make my mediocre life worth it. You know what I'm saying? I'm just kidding. My life isn't mediocre. It's mediocre now. In a couple years, it won't be. A couple years ago, it wasn't. If you know, you know.